He represented the conscience of the world. In a world marked by division, his was an example of working for reconciliation and harmony, and we are not likely to see another of his kind for a long time to come. India regards him as a true Gandhian in spirit and ideal.